time had come for one little Hebrew boy who was his father's firstborn son. Now with the passing years, the passing glow, it was hard to fall asleep. But one little lamb stood in his mind as he lay there counting sheep. He wondered why the young lamb had to die, why the blood was on the door, in the wind and the rain, and it still remained. But he wanted to be sure, so he called out to his earthly father with a trembling voice so scared, crying, "Father, would you please look and see if the blood is still there?" He said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow, the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. All the doubt that filled my mind, and the fear that gripped my troubled soul, brought me back to my knees in prayer, crying, "Father, would you please look and see if the blood is..."